go left or right? Oh, that was not the correct call. See me. Not sure what. Figure out what I am supposed to do here eventually. If I can get here. From grabbing me, but explodey boy. So they got him there as a respawning entity. There's not any other puzzle doors or anything I need to enter. Grab this and push it along. So what's that explodey boy for? Is he really there for no reason? Ooh, hi bird! Don't mind me. We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us, Kuro. It's just protecting her child. Remember, Ori, the element of warmth is the last to ignite. The sunstone we seek high atop Sorrow Pass, we must ride the winds, for the wind shall show us the path. Way up there. Just ride this on up. Gusts of wind don't fail us now. Hmm. sure how to open that one. That one, I think I gotta bust this open, don't I? Oh well, we'll come back for that later. This is just a little map side room, nothing else over here, okay. Back up here. How high up is that willing to take us, though? That's the question. Volcano's active now. That's new. Sorrow Pass, really just all the way up here, okay. Pay the energy fee, open the door, and what's inside? Try that again. This time with a save after we open the energy door. Let's try this again. up, Shard. This open. There's a rune over there. Of instant death laser. Everybody's favorite part of Sorrow Pass. Another sharp rune down there. So close to it. Another room. That's 3 out of 4. Oh, there was room for. Okay. I'll save that before we lose our fourth rune. That door for an ability point. Big spiky path right over there. Just grab that ability point. Soon we'll be able to grab our triple jump, which will make things so much more easier to bypass. Oh. go. Triple jump. Another set of four runes we need to collect. Energy cells now. And that just connects to over here, which we already had access to. That's still an instant melt. What is it that we do in this page? Oh, we need the bramble. Okay. I need to roll the bramble over into this page so then it goes down and I can use it to block the laser. Okay. It was a very good game, Dar. I am just smooth brain and trying to figure out how to move things. I'm very much enjoying the game. The story and music are great. I am smooth brain for it. Because I need to get that tumbleweed to the right side, but I can't get it up this hill over here because it keeps rolling back. So I'm trying to see if I can roll it into this area to get enough momentum to carry across. Just sit. I'm gonna try leaving the section of the map and come back, see if it resets the original spot. All that tumbleweed, because it might be easier to get to come back from there. Man, I couldn't even make it off the page. Need that tumbleweed to be over here and block that laser. And I can push it along to do that. The original starting spot of that tumbleweed was on that little hill right there. On this area. And I moved it to here and just let it roll up. If I'd rolled it faster, its momentum would have carried it farther, which might help, but I'm not. She tells me, yeah, you can roll it, but when it's on the ceiling, I can't. So I'm hoping that if I can get off this page, then it'll respawn back here so I can have that momentum to have it just roll. And if not, then I'll go back to banging my head against the wall. Oh, I hadn't actually thought about that. I might be able to. Let's see. So if I can bounce myself off of it like I do projectiles, that will be... I can. Okay. That... Oh, this just got a lot easier. Banging head against the wall is my go-to puzzle-solving method, okay? It's worked fine up till now. Why would I need to change it? Then we got it down here. We can just roll it along. Because while we may not be able to withstand the indestructible laser, the incineration laser, the tumbleweed can. We need to get this one over here and then up. And I forgot to save after I got this tumbleweed. I mean, that's also a valid puzzle-solving method. by that soul point there. This over. Oh, then we can put this one back down in the hole. We can use it to block over here. There we go. Those spikes are instant death. You can smash this, that then the wind current goes up. Okay. Lots of spikes. One rune shard. Hope that your time zone's treating you well. Oh, I know for you that puts you, you're quite a bit later than we are over here, so get into the evening time for you. It's almost a giant Gyarados story. Yep. We got Lucent's Crown, who is being the giant Gyarados down there. Okay, this is just put. That's the room door. Almost got to that. Another soul link here that'll put us back to top health. So, rune doors to the left, along with two runes. So if we go right, then we'll be going over to the left and we won't have as much backtracking to do. And each poke does 4 bits of our 9-bit health bar. So that's on. Well, considering that there's still more places to go after this, I'm assuming it's only going to get the next place is only going to be scarier. One first. The most frustrating part is there's not really a spot I can stop and save my progress.